mistakes, one for each decade that I've been away from the music and the instrument.